next destination.
That's 100 miles from the Libyan border, isn't it?